But praise the Lord, warriors of God. Servant of the Lord, Derek Lynn here. Good morning. God bless you. Let's go before our God. Abba, Father, in the name of Yeshua HaMashiach, the name of Jesus Christ, the anointed one and his anointing, the one who died on the cross of Calvary, oh God, today. In the name of Jesus, I thank you and I praise you, Father God, today, that Jesus Christ did not die for nothing. I thank you, God, that Jesus' hands were not nailed to the cross for nothing. I thank you that Jesus' feet were not nailed to the cross for nothing. I thank you that they didn't spit on Jesus for nothing. I thank you that they did not mock Jesus for nothing. I thank you, Father God, that the Roman soldiers did not pierce Jesus' side for nothing. I thank you that blood and water did not come running from his side for nothing. I thank you, God, today that the crown of thorns was not placed on Jesus' head for nothing. I thank you, God, that Jesus did not carry his cross for nothing. I thank you, Father God, that Jesus did not say, Eli, Eli, lama sabachthani, why, oh my gosh, my God, why have you forsaken me for nothing? I thank you, God, today in Jesus' name, that Jesus did not say it is finished for nothing. I thank you, God, today that Jesus, my God, Holy Ghost, help me on today in Jesus' name. Oh, I feel the fire of God. Thank you, Lord God, today. I thank you, Father God, today in the name of Jesus Christ, the anointed one and his anointing, that Jesus did not lay in the tomb for nothing. I thank you, God, in Jesus' name, that Jesus did not go down into, my God, hell. He did not go down in the Gehenna. He did not go down, my God, in the name of Jesus Christ, into hell and spoil principalities and powers for nothing. He did not make an open show of principalities and powers for nothing. I thank you, O God, today that Jesus did not resurrect that Jesus did not resurrect from the dead for nothing, that Jesus did not ascend into heaven for nothing, that Jesus is not seated at the right hand of God for nothing. I thank you, God, today. Oh, Jesus, help me today. That Jesus has given us all power and all authority to tread on serpents and scorpions. I thank you, God, on today that nothing shall by enemies hurt us. Thank you for your grace and your mercy. Thank you for your loving kindness on today. Thank you for the breath we breathe. Thank you for the activity of our limbs. Now, God, I lift up America into your hands. I thank you for resurrection power that is coming to this land in Jesus' name. Father God, I thank you for the breaking news that is coming from the White House. I thank you for the breaking news that is coming from the Supreme Court. I thank you for the breaking news that is coming from the Congress. I thank you for the breaking news that is coming from the House of Representatives. I thank you, God, for the breaking news that is coming across this nation. In favor of your people. Father God, I'm asking you today to send a wind to Washington, D.C. Holy Ghost, let a wind blow like never before. I see the clouds. I see the turning of the clouds. I see the wave coming over. Father God, I'm asking you, send a wind to Washington, D.C. Blow, God, in Jesus' name. As you did with the dry bones, my koshite. Oh, God, in Jesus' name. That a wind came, my God, into the valley of dry bones. As Ezekiel prophesied. Oh, God, let a wind come to Washington, D.C. today. Blow in the White House. Blow in the Supreme Court. Blow in the Congress. Blow in the House of Representatives today. Blow in our schools. Blow on behalf of the American people. I thank you, God, today that your word said in Jesus' name in Psalm 10:15. Oh, my God, you said that the arms of the wicked shall be broken and they will not be able to execute the plans and they will not get away with evil doings. God, in Jesus' name today, in accordance with the word, I'm asking you to break the arms of the wicked. Let them not succeed in their plans. In the mighty name of Jesus. Father God, we come to you boldly because we know that we are the sons of God. Creation is waiting for us to manifest. Holy Ghost, demonstrate your power today. Manifest through us. And as we go forth today, I thank you, you said in your word, and these signs shall follow them that believe. That's me, God, I believe. Oh, my God. There shall be signs following me today. There shall be signs following the one believing today. There shall be signs following the one watching this today. I thank you that we shall lay hands on the sick. We shall cast out devils. Oh, we thank you, God, today. Oh, my God, in Jesus' name. I thank you, God, that the blind will see, the deaf will hear, and the dumb will speak. Now, Father God, in Jesus' name, we'll be forever mindful to give you all the praise, all the glory, and the honor. I thank you, Jesus, for giving us the right to come boldly to the throne of grace, and obtain mercy to help us, oh God, in time of need. More than ever before, America needs your help desperately. America needs heaven's intervention desperately. Come now. Give us a suddenly. Give us an immediately. Overturn the plans of the wicked. Flip, my God, my shoko, remeki, satati, and the kusata. Flip the plans of the wicked on their own heads. In the name of Jesus Christ. Father, you said in your word, if anyone, my God, who shoko, rebesi. Thank you, Holy Ghost, today. Anyone watching this who is not saved, you said in your word, if a man, a woman, a boy, or girl will confess with their mouth that Jesus Christ is Lord and believe in their hearts that God has raised him from the dead, they shall be saved. So, Father, I'm praying today. Anyone watching this prayer who is not saved, we know that Jesus Christ, Yeshua HaMashiach, the only begotten Son of God, gave his life so that we can have life in them more abundantly. That somebody today would accept Jesus Christ as their Lord and Savior. Believe in their hearts and confess with their mouth that Jesus is Lord, and so shall it be. Bless our going out and our coming in the name of Jesus Christ, the anointed one and his anointing, the Ruach Kadosh, the Holy Ghost. I thank you, Father God, today. In Jesus' name I pray. In Jesus' name I pray. In Jesus' name. In Jesus' name I pray. So shall it be today. Woo! Thank you, Holy Ghost, today. Warriors of God, have yourself a blessed day. Know that God is for us. Yeah, I'm clapping my hands because every time I clap my hands, demons get put to flight in the name of Jesus today. Hallelujah. Thank you, God. Have yourself a super blessed day. Know that God is for you. God is for us. God is for America. He is on our side. The host of heaven are all over this country. The foreign, oh my, Kishokura, Mandesikita. Oh my God. The Lord God has sent his angels. Those fighting angels, they were fighting on behalf of America and the American people. So you know what? We take no thought because it's already done. To God be the glory. Great things he has done. Greater things yet to be done for America. May God bless you and may God bless the United States of America. Have yourself a blessed day. Take care. Bye-bye.